Your last meal, you're gonna eat those words.